Alright, what is going on, guys? It's Paula One, and today we are back with probably the most insane gameplay in Black Ops 3 as of now. Today you are watching a 227 kill gameplay with only 10 deaths on the map Skyjack with the KN-44. it gets even better, plus a triple nuclear. So this is a 200 plus kill gameplay with a triple nuclear, two of the best things that you can do in a game, a single game, and Carnage Chain does it in a single game, both of those. So this is an absolutely crazy gameplay on a DLC map, which just makes it even crazier. Really hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. When he told me he got this, it absolutely blew my mind away, and this is very, very impressive. This is the most entertaining gameplay I've ever watched, probably in Call of Duty history, when we're regarding just like action-packed craziness, not regarding like unique or anything. But this was very, very crazy to watch. He's constantly in the enemy's face. And now before we get any further into this, real quick, if you are new to Carnage Clan, make sure to hit that subscribe button, stick around. This is the kind of content that you see from us. Things like this, high standard gameplays, as well as very unique gameplays, team challenges that you guys recommend to us and then we go for. We have top five fails, we have top five clips of the week, lots of stuff. So definitely stick around for more content. And also, if we could shoot for 2,000 likes on this gameplay, that would be super awesome to get 2,000 likes on a single gameplay. I think you guys can do it. This gameplay definitely deserves that much support. If not, it's completely fine. I'm just throwing it out there. The feature on YouTube is there for you guys to use, and I'm just reminding you. But yeah, so I wanted to talk a little bit about the feeling of like when you're playing Call of Duty and you start doing really well, you like hit this new level of like concentration and your aim just gets on point and your reaction time is perfect and you like know where all the enemies are around you and you're just taking them out left and right. I can tell that Carnage Chain is in that mode throughout this entire gameplay. His aim is on point. There's some moments where he's turning around because he knows that they're going to be spawning behind him, but he's like not even finished killing the guys in front of him yet. And it's an incredible gameplay. It shows a lot of accuracy and precision, and it's, even though it is the Skyjacked spawn trap, these guys still have a chance. Like, if I was on the enemy team, Carnage Shame would not have gotten this gameplay. There's a guarantee that I would have made it my mission to kill him off one of these nuclears. He probably still would have gotten the 200 plus, but I would have made sure he got killed on one of these nuclears. So it's not like these guys don't have a chance. That's definitely not the case. They have a chance to do well. They're just not exactly the brightest players, as you can tell. And obviously you're not going to get like a 200 plus or a triple nuclear against a full elite team of like 2.5 KDs. That's just not gonna happen ever. So just take that in mind as well. But guys, make sure to check out Carnage Chain's channel. He's an absolute beast at this game, and he gets better and better and better. You guys saw him with the 250 kills on Infection. Before that, you saw him with the 200 kills on Nuketown, and he's just only progressing from that, and we continue to see him get better and better. He got a couple 200 pluses on Nuketown after that, then he got a couple 200s on Combine, then on Skyjack, then on an Infection, and now he's getting triple nuclears, and now he's getting triple nuclears in 200 plus kill gameplays. So this guy is literally breaking his own standards over and over and over, continues to do very, very well in the game, and he's the person to be subscribed to for Black Ops 3 gameplay. There's just no question about that. So make sure you're on his channel for more content going further into Black Ops 3, and as we continue into Call of Duty 2016, because he's probably going to be a monster at that game as well, because he's done very well in all the Call of Duties that I've known him in. So definitely go to his channel, guys, and subscribe to him. He's on his road to 15,000 subscribers. He was at 8k like not too long ago. You guys have helped him get to 12k, and now he's on his road to 15k. So that's that, and I'll leave his class set up on screen so you can take a look at that real quick. If it's not up there for long enough, make sure you can go back and pause the video there and you can and check out what he's using, because obviously this class setup is very good. He does very well with it, and I've honestly thrown this class setup as well on because I want to use it. I love the KN-44, and this class setup seems to be amazing. So that's that. But yeah, I kind of wanted to talk about the standards for Call of Duty and what we can expect moving forward. The 300 plus is very, very possible. It's most likely going to happen soon. I would expect it to happen. I honestly think even a 350 would be possible if it was just a absolutely perfect game. That would be kind of a stretch, but the 300 kill gameplay is 100% possible. possible. It's possible in 6v6 core domination. It's possible in 6v6 hardcore domination. It's obviously possible in ground war. The 350 would most likely happen in ground war because not too many people are playing ground war right now, so we don't really know what the possibilities are when you have an extra three enemies on the enemy team to kill. Obviously, kills rack up a lot faster when you have more people to take out, and the kill streaks go to work a lot more. But not too many people are playing it because ground war has kind of been broken over the past few months, which is really unfortunate. It kind of sucks that we've seen the downfall of ground war ever since Black Ops 3. Ever since then, it's just really been a struggle. Even in this game, like, they put it in some weird playlist. It's not in the regular playlist, and it's just, I don't know why they did that. Ground war was so good, and they're just killing it. They're killing the game mode, and it sucks. I wish it would go back to, like, Modern Warfare 3 and Black Ops 2. That's when it was really good. Ground war was the only thing people played. 6v6 was literally something nobody played, especially on YouTube and the pub stomping scene. But maybe in Call of Duty 2016, maybe Infinity Ward will spark the fire for ground war again. I don't know why they haven't, because they should honestly pushing for more bigger game modes. They should be pushing, honestly. I don't know why Call of Duty hasn't done like a 10v10 or a 12v12 yet. That would be cool to kind of see, like a war game mode. But anyways, yeah, 300 plus is definitely possible. The quad nuclear, obviously possible. The penta, probably possible. I think standards are going to continue to rise, and we're really excited to be able to bring those gameplays to you in the near future. And of course, we have our own ways of spicing things up when it comes to pub stomping and gameplays as well, so you can expect lots of unique and crazy content that I guarantee you guys will enjoy as we move forward in Black Ops 3. So let me know down in the comment section below something that you would think would be a very entertaining gameplay. Think up something crazy with a weird weapon, or I don't know, just create your own gameplay down in the comment section below. I'll make sure to reply to some of the coolest ones, and I'll even throw some of your comments towards some of the Carnage Pub Stompers and see if we can actually accomplish some of these gameplays that you guys come up with, because I think that would be really, really cool to do. And please participate in this. Comment section, very easy to comment. It's down there. Don't forget to do it. And that's pretty much it, guys. So make sure to follow us on Twitter if you don't already. Follow me on Snapchat at Apollo's Mission. Subscribe to Carnage Chain if you haven't already. It's going to be a mistake if you don't. And that's pretty much it, guys. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Let's shoot for 2,000 likes, and I'll talk to you guys later.